Fern, Jack and I went on a shopping trip with the brilliant Bewitched. We had a wicked day and we filmed it for you to see.
We've come here today to meet with top girl band Bewitched.
That's right, because even if you're in a top pop group, you still have to get the shopping in.
Yeah, come and let's go and meet them and see what's good enough to get in their basket.
Come. Hello! How are you guys?
Oh, really good to see you.
Yeah. You ready for a bit of shopping?
Get away for a while. Here I am, out on my own.
Can I have the biggest, tastiest lobster that you have?
After all that shopping, I think it's time for a chat and a nice drink. Now, you're all really, really busy, so do you get much of a chance to come along and go shopping for food and stuff?
And we don't actually anymore. Well, we're kind of away from home the whole time now, but we do like to do it as much as we can.
Yeah. Usually get takeaways. Sick of takeaways.
Really?
Like Chinese snack girls.
Yeah, alright. So, what would we normally find in your shopping basket?
Lobster.
Seafood.
It's our favourite.
Now, your new single is called Blame It on the Weatherman. Where did that come from? Is there a story behind that?
The song is just about a relationship that you're kind of reminiscing, and the rain goes on, so just you get on with it and blame it all on the weatherman.
Get away for a while. Here I am, out on my own again. Won't blame it on myself. Yeah, I'll blame it on the weatherman.
What other plans have you got for the rest of the year?
Well, we've got our next single, Blame It on the Weatherman, coming out on the 15th of March, so really excited about that. And then we're supporting NSYNC and 98 Degrees on their tour in America. And in the meantime, we have to write our second album. And then we've got our own arena tour at the end of the year.
Loads coming up.
Really busy.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you? I'm fine. Just popped out to buy you a little present.
Aww.
Thanks for coming on the show. Good luck in the future.
Thank you.